Pinasa blood ni Yes Cristo, pinaka precious blood. Pinasa blood ni Yes Cristo kita o kami. Aron following the will of God, and not only following, but also exposing and delivering the will of God. So everybody, all of the preachers should become preacher. We have to share the gospel. So preach the gospel. If you are going to read the scriptures, especially if you are going to read the epistles and the apostle Peter and also Paul, we can see their heart some passion and know-how and continuance. We have to copy, we have to imitate that passion and that know-how about the will of God, about the spiritual realm, kingdom of God, know-how, God-like. And also, padayo. Bisan natunay takang mga trials, takang mga persecutions. Pero walay undang, padayon. We have to imitate that kind of heart, mind, set, passion. So we continue to preach the gospel in passion. Kada passion that is transformed by your calling.